Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic and Best Car Fixes. Please subscribe, share and like. We have one problem here. It's a Subaru. Subaru 2006. Okay, and what Subaru? Everybody know what it is. It is Subaru Forester. Okay, we are trying to program the remote on this car. This car doesn't have no security, nothing, but it has a remote. They have a remote and we need to program the remote. So we're gonna start getting the OBD2. Where is the OBD2 location? First, we're gonna connect our OBD2 and then we see if we can get it through. Okay, let me look. Where is the OBD2 connector is located? Is it here? I'm not sure. Let me look all over. Here is there. You see? That's the OBD2 location. So I'm gonna plug it in first. And then from there, I will have to this programming. Amir, come here please. 1 minute. This programming is kind of different. Come other side, sit down there please. You see, we have to program those remote. Hold on please. So now I'm gonna go to IMO. There is a diagnosis running, so I'm gonna open this. Close all this. Amir, come here please. Here my son Amir. Amir, follow this step. I'm gonna show you how to program this remote. This is Subaru. You know how to do this? But Subaru is different. Subaru is totally different, my son. Come, let's go. Click on IMO. I know you're good there. Let's go now. Say Bismillah. Now Subaru, S as in Sam. Go down, S as in Sam. Or you can go here. Look here. You click here, then put letter S. U. Then you see Subaru will come. Now you wait. I'm going to look at it if we can read the VIN number. Subaru. You click on Subaru?
Yeah.
Because I see your hand there, touch something else. So, let me go to manual select. America, right? Yeah. US. Forester here, right? Mm-hmm. Click on it. Okay, no, this is not. This is 2000. Go back. Skip. Forester X. Okay, let me see how many Forester are there. It's only Forester. Maybe this? Yeah, that one, blade key. You see the car, this is the car. But the car doesn't have chip, so go.
Yes?
Mm-hmm. Go, yes. Now it's gonna initialize, ignition is on. Go to hot function, remote system. Look here, remote control programming guide. Let's go, guide it. So you need, what you need to do now, remote control programming. So start. Let's see what's gonna happen. Start. Turn the ignition on. Yeah. Leave it now. Ignition is on. Now here, you're gonna put a password. Where is the password? The password is gonna be here. Hold this. Open this. Put something here. Open this. Screwdriver here. Open it. Give me this. Open that thing. Now, open it. This is Subaru only. Now you see what number here?
Yeah.
Write down this number. I cannot see it, but I read it for you, right? If it's not, you can see it well. What number is it?
Which one, the top or bottom?
You start from the top. You have to write all this number.
The number of the letters, right?
Whatever it is, they write it.
4 4 8 3 7 4 8. Mm-hmm. Do you want?
Let me handle that one, please.
But that's a max.
Look at it. Is there anything else?
No, I type, but it isn't typed. It's the first row.
So that's it. So click next. Yeah. Okay. Don't make mistakes. Succeed. Successful. Beautiful. You make it, man. I'm very happy. Okay. Now close it and we try it. Okay, let me take the key out. Now push it. Yeah, you hear it? Yeah. Let me close the door. Lock. Huh? Unlock. Lock. Unlock. Good. So you're gonna do this the same thing. This one. Here. You're gonna do this one too. Just give me 1 minute, I'm coming. Right? Now we're gonna go to the... Oh, you need the car key?
Yeah.
Sorry. Please subscribe, share, and like, and continue doing the next key. Okay, let's go now. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, now go. Say, okay, ignition on. Okay, let me turn the ignition. Put the... Turn it. Turn the ignition. Turn the ignition on. Okay, now good. So now go, okay. Now, only on Subaru. Huh? Subaru, hold on. You don't open it yet. You're gonna open it. Where is the screwdriver?
So I don't know. Should learn how successful.
How? Because you didn't put the number. So go back first. Ignition is on. You're gonna start all over.
I'll start over again.
Yeah. You start all over. Yeah. Start it. Now you're gonna wait. Turn ignition on. It's on. So now verify pin. Now you're gonna put your pin. Click OK. Uh-oh. Open here. No, this is not the pin. So click here. You're gonna hold it slowly, Amira. That's the number, right? Mm-hmm. Only the first line. Subaru is going. Do you have letter too?
Yeah.
Okay, good. No, it's no letter.
It is.
Four, so why six. It doesn't take letters? Four.
Yeah. 06, and then CB21.
C. Maybe that's it. Four, zero, six, Charlie. 4-0 or 4-6?
Yeah, 4-0-6. 4-0-6.
There is nothing there. No, okay, let me do it again. 4-0-6? Or 4-0? No, there is no 4-0-6. 4-0-6. What else? Charlie Boy, 2-1, Apple.
None of the letters are for some reason.
Okay, this one here, maybe I see other numbers. This one here. I don't know. Why not? 406 Charlie Boy 2-1. That's supposed to be.
This manual?
I don't say if it doesn't work, you have to do it manually. Fail, escape this. Let's try again. Go back completely.
He's in there?
It doesn't work. Let me try and see why. Hold it. It's fell down. You want to take it out? Okay. We try to put the numbers inside. It doesn't work. And when we look at the shape of the key itself, it looks like it's totally different shape. You see here? There is a different. And that's why, because it's a different number, different... Give me the other one. Open the other one. Give me. You open it, right? Look here. This have two numbers, small in the top and the bottom. And also the shape of it is totally different. This one, it have a button here maybe, or even the numbers look anyhow, it look like totally different. So take this one. So we're gonna put this one back. Cover that one. It's not the same. Okay, my friend. We are able to program one perfectly. We open door to program both of them, but it doesn't work because
so you only get one.
No, one is different.
One is different.
Look here.
All right.
Now this one work.
All right.
Give me the other
this one.
That one also work.
Okay, can I go?
Okay, yeah, you see?
Both of them work.
Work, but this one here,
yeah,
is totally different remote. You see how it has the shape here?
Yeah.
Even the FCC is different.
All right, no
so
problem.
We have, you have two, at least you're good to
yes,
go.
Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah. No
Thank
problem.
You for watching Mobile Electronic. Please subscribe, share, and like, and see you in another video. What do you say, Amir? That's it. Try to push it, let it clip good. Yeah.